This is a demo of how to use the Quests bot in the SheFi Discord. The Quest bot is powered by Wonder. You'll notice there are two quest channels in the SheFi Discord. One is Quest Board. This is where new quests are posted when they're added to Wonder. And the other channel is Check Quests. Check Quests is where you can actually see what quests you have available and complete your quests. So if you want to do a quest, go to the Check Quests channel. When you get to the Check Quests channel, first you'll type /quests and then hit enter. Enter. And Wonder will pull up quests available to you. You'll see that there are quests with locks. If it is locked, it means that you've completed the quest, so you do not need to do it again. Quests without locks are good for you to complete. Today I'm going to complete the quest for attending class. Going to look at the list of quests. Number 10 is becoming a blockchain baddie quest 1. I am going to complete this quest now. So I will click 10. Then I will click begin. This will open a new chat for just me and the Wonderbot to complete this quest. What color shirt was Maggie wearing in class on Tuesday? Pink. Next, it's asking for proof of attendance. This is by attaching a file. So you can do a screenshot from class, a picture, or the recording, up to you. To attach a file, you'll hit the plus button and upload a file. Once you've uploaded the file, hit enter. Then claim the NFT for becoming a blockchain baddie quest 1. You need to click the button, check out this link. This will bring you to Phosphor, our NFT platform. To claim the NFT, you must have a wallet. We're using Zerion, the official wallet of SheFi Season 10. Now I'm going to select Connect Wallet. It doesn't show Zerion, but if you select MetaMask, Zerion will pop up. Then select Continue with Zerion. Now I'm going to have to enter my password. Then the Claim Now button will be available to me. So I'm going to select Claim Now. If I'm not on Polygon, I'll need to switch the network. Confirm and claim. When the claim process is over, I'll have the NFT in my wallet. The great thing about this NFT is that it is a free mint, so you do not have to worry about funding your wallet with any tokens. You can just claim it. Next, I'm going to go back to Discord to make sure I actually submit the quest. Now I hit the verify button. And when that's done, I'm ready to submit. If you want to see your NFTs in your wallet, you'll go back to your browser and you'll select the Zerion plugin. From there, you'll click on this wallet icon. This will pull up your Zerion wallet in your browser. Next, you'll select NFTs, and you can see both of them for becoming a blockchain baddie. So be sure to complete the quest, claim your NFT, verify in Discord, and then open your Zerion wallet to see your NFTs. And if you have any questions, please ask us in the Discord.